today is Fan Appreciation Day here at Mercedes-Benz for the Atlanta Falcons. You see what I have on? Rise up. So I'm just gonna take you along. We just walked through the door. It's a lot of people here. We came down on the train, so it was a sea of red. So today is today. It's Monday, August 5th. It's actually the 4th here, it's Sunday. But this is VLOGUST, my VLOGUST video for today. And I'm gonna show you clips of what I see. Now here is the wall of helmets for all the high schools here in Georgia. I don't know, let's see if I can find my high school. Because you know, I attended high school out here, but I attended college in California. Let's see. While I can't, I don't see it. I don't see it.
Offered a chance today, but as I was leaving, walking through Centennial Park, I go, they're going to Meehan's, I'm going to buy shots for the
Ooh,
first 10
coming
people.
Out.
Oh, not a good and, well, about four guys didn't show up and take me up on it, so we did do, Meehan's, by the way, does carry our Hey Man Ale.
Hey!
The downtown Meehan's right on Peach Street, but it was great seeing some listeners, some old friends, some new friends, always a blast, and a thanks to everybody around town. Well, a lot of guys are busting our chest, where's the Hey Man? Well, we don't have Hey Man in the fence, believe me, we're working on that.
Yeah, we're trying.
That's because we're down here at Mercedes-Benz. It is Military Appreciation Day. The Falcons are actually practicing. Their second preseason game will be Thursday against the Dolphins. And Dave Archer's knowledge, you'll see a few of them.
Okay, so this is Mr. B's first time here at the Mercedes-Benz Stadium. There he is. With his Raider gear on. You guys know this is my second time here. I came to this appreciation last year. I don't know if I shared it with you guys or not. But look at that view. Look at that. So it starts at 12. So it's still early. I think it just is 12. So that's the time they open the door. So pretty soon you're gonna see a sea of red and black.
So now we're headed over to Milk and Honey for our dinner. And guys, we had such a great experience at this restaurant. The food was so good. The quantities of it was a lot. And it was just a really nice vibe, a really nice atmosphere. Usually there is a long wait, but today we lucked up and we only had to wait about 5 minutes. So we're going to show you how our experience was and what we ordered.
Birthday weekend, so I brought him to Milk and Honey, and this is the location on Cascade, so you probably, it's going to be long because you hear the music in the background. So Mr. B's birthday is Monday, August the 5th, so say happy, say hey babe.
Hey, America.
Okay, so here is Houston.
Hey, y'all. 9 years on this earth, 20 years with this lady. Good life. God bless to be here another year. I want to thank y'all for supporting me and my baby, especially my baby on her little YouTube channel. Hope for many, many more years. Love y'all.
All right, so we'll be back shortly. Let you know what we're gonna order. The menu is a lot. So we are actually, they have pretty much brunch all day. They also have a rotisserie chicken. So I don't know what we're gonna get, but the open 7 days a week. So I'll let you know how our experience was and what we ordered here at Milk and Honey.
So what I got was the fried salmon hash, and it had like hash browns, and on top of the hash browns was a fried salmon steak. I never knew that you could fry salmon that way. It was amazing. And then on top of that was some sauteed spinach. It was like a sauteed cream spinach, and then it was some type of like sauce over it. Guys, this was so freaking good. Mr. B got the jambalaya. No, he got the shrimp and grits. That was amazing. That could almost rival my shrimp and grits. So our experience for this was very good. They also have like this big champagne mimosa that was very popular. We did not get that, but it is also is very recommended if you go there. And then they came around the corner singing "It's a Birthday at Table 43. I was caught off guard because I was like, who's at Table 43? Well, it was us. And they presented us with this beautiful birthday waffle that consisted of a red velvet cake side, and then another side that was plain, and it had sprinkled raspberries and blueberries on it with strawberry drizzle and some confectioner sugar. Guys, this thing was so freaking good, and it was a great surprise to end a beautiful day. So guys, that's it. I hope you enjoyed today's video as I shared with you parts of Mr. B's birthday weekend. If you are new to Juani's House, I would love for you to subscribe to my channel. Go ahead, hit that subscribe button as well as the notification bell so that you won't miss out on many more. So guys, that's it. I hope you enjoyed today's video as we shared Mr. B's birthday weekend. If you are new to Juani's House, I would love for you to subscribe. So go ahead and hit that subscribe button as well as the notification bell so that you won't miss any of my upcoming uploads. Also guys, wish Mr. B a happy birthday. Leave the comment down below and he will read them later. So guys, I'm going to go ahead and end this video. But before I go, you know what I always say. The next time you're in town, you can always stop by Juani's House. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.